This area has high criminal activity. Ready yourself to show some police presence.
Copy that. I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Emergency call.
I'm available and we'll head to the crime scene.
Please drive there to investigate the situation.
I've arrived on site.
What's up, officer?
Thank you.
Let me know what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
The scene is a case of aggravated assault. Would you show me your ID, please?
Here's my ID. Take it.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Let me hear what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Stop! I don't want to shoot you!
So just please, don't shoot!
Police, stop! Now!
We require support. Who's available?
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding!
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Well done, officer. This could have become a serious situation, but you handled it
well. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
You're a terrible cop!
I'm taking you to the police station. Stay here until further notice.
That needs taken care of.
I'll
available?
Take care of it. arrive at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect. Let me see your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please don't do that.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by carrying a weapon without a valid permit. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Taking you in. Get into the car, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a confidential independent counsel refer to your own choice. And if you do not afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you. Understand this right. Time to go to the cell.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the
I'll take
precinct?
Care of it. Stay here until further notice.
This suspect needs to be transported. Thank you for taking over.
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct. Watch your head, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you.
We require support. Who's available?
On my way, I'll take care of it.
You were faster than I thought you would be.
You're being arrested for fleeing from a law enforcement officer.
Please, don't do that.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by possessing drugs. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Taking you in. Get into the car, please. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights? Time to go to the police precinct cell. Time to go to the police precinct cell. I'll take care of it. Available?
I've arrived at the scene.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. You're under arrest for carrying a stolen ID. Please move to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
You're a terrible cop.
Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
I'm taking you to the police station. Please cooperate and get into the car. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Tell me what you saw.
That person was swerving left and right all over the road.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Negative. I don't have time for an investigation at the moment. I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. All right, here's your accident report.
Well documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel to refer of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Assistance is requested for an emergency. Please respond.
On my way. discussing the accident. Tell me what you saw.
I was driving quietly in my lane.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I have to arrest you for carrying a stolen ID. Please go on the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I have to arrest you for DUI. Please cooperate.
What?
This is your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
I'm escorting you to the police precinct. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now. Can you tell me what you saw?
The way that person was driving.
License and registration, please.
Sure, here you go, officer.
Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Wrecker is en route to your location.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in the court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one.
Do you understand these rights?
Available.
I'm currently busy with another issue. Let's take you to the cell. Time to take you to the police cell. I've arrived at the crime scene, starting the investigation. Tell me what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
You're good to go. Bye. Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened.
Your ID, please.
Here.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Can you tell me what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm certain that the scene is an aggravated assault. Can you describe what you saw?
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I will ask you not to use this sidewalk. There's an emergency here.
Of course. Let's not disturb the police while they're doing their job.
We need assistance.
I'll manage it. I'll arrive at the scene and we'll take care of it.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. This is your accident report.
Okay, thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
You've committed a violation by driving without a driver's license.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Taking you in. Please take your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
I'm taking you to the police station. Please cooperate and get into the car. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
Somebody stop him!
It's not possible to return you your stolen property right now. Here's your report.
I didn't expect much from you.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel prefer of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights?
Time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell. manage it. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Please, officer!
Please cooperate for a search procedure.
Emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit.
What?
You're being arrested for carrying a switchblade with you?
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. Mind your head. You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights? Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay. One sec.
The reason you're under arrest is because you're carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Is this a joke?
I'm taking those handcuffs off.
Thank you.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Time to go to the police precinct cell. I've arrived at the location and we'll start looking for the suspect.
It's good to see you again, officer.
Hi there.
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me, please? Excuse me, officer. Can you help me out, please? Officer, can you please help me out?
You've committed narcotics trafficking. You're being arrested.
No, don't. Please, officer. Excuse me, officer.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please. Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving.
You are making a big mistake, officer.
This is Patrol 4562. I'll search for the suspect.
Please proceed with me to the police precinct. Please get in the car.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you.
I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Tow truck will be at your location as soon as possible.
Support required. Any officers available?
Copy that. I'll take care of it.
Please don't hurt me again. I will obey now.
Any officers available?
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're selling narcotics.
Oh, please don't do that.
I have another issue at the moment. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying drugs on you.
Please, officer.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I'm on my way. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. It looks like you need a bandage. Please don't move and let me apply it. It looks like you need a bandage. Please don't move and let me apply it. Can you describe what you saw?
That person was jaywalking, officer. You have to arrest them.
I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
Sorry, officer. I was looking at my phone when I heard the crash.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me?
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol.
I'll come with you.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. This is your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. Can you tell me what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Here's your accident report.
The report is shorter than I thought it would be. It's not much use, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
Hi, partner. Good to see you. Here's the suspect that needs to be transported
to the precinct.
Please proceed
with me to the police precinct.
Thank you for taking over.
Watch your head.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent, independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the council, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.
We require support. Who's available?
I'll take care of it. Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I've detained you because you match a description.
I disagree with you, officer. I look nothing like your suspect.
You can leave now. Have a great day.
What's up, officer?
Hey.
Your shift is over, officer.